another Dying Light video. This time I bought some DLC packs. They turned out pretty dope. I got this, this glowing outfit on. It's pretty dope. And I am in hell right now. It's pretty scary. They took all my weapons away. I didn't know that was gonna happen. And, yeah. If you guys checked out the Dying Light packs, stuff like that, I got a bunch of packs for free. But, alright, so, let's check it out. This is some scary stuff, guys. Oh, by the way, I'm sorry about my God of War video. The audio didn't turn out as I thought it was. Because I thought I couldn't hear myself, but I could when I went back to when I posted it and I listened, and I was like, damn. Alright, but it's okay. Got a gut splitter. Oh. Get that. How much damage does this do? A decent amount. Oh, regular. Oh, God. He has red eyes. For now, it's regular zombies, but still, that's kind of creepy. He has red eyes. Oh. And they walk a little bit faster, to be honest. To what I picked up, okay? I don't know what they are, but, I mean, collect them. Might as well. Alright, alright. All right. potions now. Okay, that's pretty cool. Where do I get my healing potion? Oh, it heals me automatically. Cool. Does it? Oh no. Okay. Alright. I think I like the gut weapon better. Oh wait, I didn't go back and collect the part that night. Oh yeah, it did. Oops. Alright. Oh, let's see. Oh god. Hello. Get out. Holy crap. Cut him in half. That was just awesome. Yeah, ooh, another rusty shoe. A mysterious scroll. That's cool. What the fuck is that?
They're skeletons! They got swords! They got freaking- they could run after you! They got- ouch! They hurt! Oh, oh god. Give them back.
Die. Oh god. Okay, that was kind of scary, I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of scary. Okay, the chest, holy crap, do you see how many zombies are there? I don't even know what I'm collecting. Oi. Nice. Alright, alright, now we're doing pretty decent. Now I just gotta figure out where this little red stone is at to open the door. Oh god. God, scared the crap out of me when you do that. All of a sudden, start screaming. Oh God, what was that?
They're nothing but runners. They're nothing but fucking runners.
Oh God, what was that? I had to feel like enough runners.
Ow, ow, oh God, more runners. Skeletons and runners. Holy God.
Crap out of me. Can I go through
it? Oh
God! They don't like you doing that. Come on.
What is that? What is that?
Please don't go. No.
Ouch.
That hurt. Survivor. It's just what I do. Survive. I never die. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop before I end up dying. Alright. Let me see what we got here. All these blades are nice, but I don't like them. Gotta drop that. Get the swords. Alright, let's go. Finally, we're finally go up these steps without getting attacked. Motherfuckers are like jumping out of the windows and shit. That's how they got down there. Oh. There's a whole upstairs of this whole thing. Hold on. Nice. What is that? Oh. Okay. I know what that is. Thought it was just a vase. I guess not. That would have came in handy quite a bit ago. Nice. Okay, it's open. Dang, you don't even need a flashlight in this. Okay. Take that. Take that. And I'll say, definitely take that. We're gonna use the older one now. Ah. Bring it on. Alright, take that. Take that. Nice clean cut. Damn it, just try not to get one of those, but I still got it. Oh, check it out, check it out. Look at all this stuff. Eyes. All right. So far, this new mode is actually pretty easy, and it's freaking fun. A little challenging. This doesn't look promising. This looks scary.
I knew it was scary.
I knew it.
Open that and fight a warrior. Oh god. Attempt to kill it, guys. I'm only doing this for you guys. I could have left. Remember that.
Remember, I could have left.
Like, guys, big ol' ugly thing. That was pretty tough to kill. Secret. Cool.
What's it running here?
Yeah. Jeez. Well, that was pretty tough, I guess. Probably gonna get tough. I have a feeling these aren't the end of the new type zombies. I'm not gonna throw it at the wall again. Stop! Still hit me. Stuff now. This is nice. It's nice. Let's check out this stuff, guys. We got this, and we got this. Oh, yeah. Alright, now where do we go? Down this way. Skeletons instead of zombies. Freaking crazy. This is pretty cool though, I ain't gonna lie. Skeletons. Do I do? Oh my god. Weapons are now broken. Nice. Second part of the stone must be like really far. Oh no, it's right here. Hopefully this will be the last part of the stone. Nope, I think I got one more, guys. One more stone. I think I see it over there. Part of the stone is up there. Alright, well. Yeah. No, I just bought this last night, this pack and everything, and I just started playing it today, and it is absolutely fun. And this is pretty challenging, but it is fun. I see a bunch of runners running around everywhere, I just don't see them. Scary. Ooh. Save that. Oh god, if they're giving me all this, then that means there's gonna be something pretty bad. Fast handling.
Oh my god.
again.
Too many enemies. Now I need to find this last one and then I'm in business. Here's the last one. Alright. These two are both open. Hopefully we're almost done with this. There better not be no fourth part. This hour is almost done, so. But anyway, since the hour is almost done, I'm gonna go ahead and get this out the way. Thank you for enjoying the. Well, thank you for watching if you did, and I hope you enjoyed if you're having a very nice day. I hope it gets better, and sunshine and rainbows come your way, along with some leprechauns. Anyways, yeah. I'll be coming out with another video sometime later. Sorry I haven't been keeping up with videos as much lately. I've just been tired. Drained out, so I'm gonna figure out how to, you know, boost my energy back up. Maybe just need some sugar or something. I don't know. I'll figure it out. But, hope you guys enjoyed this wonderful video. And I hope you enjoyed the last couple minutes of it. Third boss. Last part, I think. Oh. Collect three parts to open the treasure vault. So this is treasure. Nice. Treasure vault towards the ending of the video. Yes. Yes. And yes. Now give me my treasure. Nice. Ooh, check it out, guys. All I need is one more point. Oh well, my power up's level 4 and then one more point. 24. I have that, man. Finally, it took me a little while to get that back. Change my weapons. This is bad. Probably gonna hurt a lot.
Minotaur? A freaking Minotaur!
Dead guy.
I don't have no more meds. Wait, can I make something? Is that even possible? No, it's not. Oh my freaking lord.
This is so much easier than the gun. I died. You only have 3 lives. So this is my first time dying then? Alright, nice. I didn't even know you get 3 lives. Well, my hour is not up yet until I, complete this stuff. I gotta try to slap this one. Wish me luck. Yo, let's go. Let's fucking go. That juke game, though. That motherfucking juke game, though, was crazy. Ah. I need to find med kits fast. Or not med kits, but freaking close.
Oh my god! Oh, holy moly! Trying to heal up in time. Crap, man. I only got 1 more life left. This is tough, guys. This is really freaking tough.
Oh, God.
Dang it. My freaking weapons keep breaking, guys. This is not good. Oh my god!
Doesn't die.
stealing their crap. The HellRaid is the battle axe, bro. Jesus Christ.
And if I don't find no more potions, I am done. Dang it, man. I was so close from getting the treasure, guys. I was so close. But that was still a good try for a person that tried to do it by himself. Anyways, and it's his first time ever doing it, so... thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Oh, there's no way I'm doing this again. But, yeah, hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. And, hope you have a good day. Stay tuned for my next videos. If I do come out with some, they will be pretty awesome. Because I did get a bunch of new stuff and a bunch of new other games. Like, I got something on Rocket League. I got something on Smite. I got something on this. Oh, and I got Injustice 2, and I got all the characters on there. So I'm going to be posting videos of all the ultimates on all the characters, you know, like their ultimate special... But basically, like, their ultimate abilities and stuff, so I'm going to be posting on there. So, yeah. Definitely stay tuned for that, because that's going to be really interesting. I would imagine. And, yeah, so... you guys enjoy, and have a good day.